No, not yet, honey. I told you, let me finish. Alberta's Drag Superstar 2016 and Miss Evolution number 3 makes a noise for Lilith.
Ladylike. Well, today is your lucky day because I'm here to share my tricks with all of you. The secret to femininity is actually very simple. Time to bring out the big guns, ladies. I'm talking about brown lip line. It's true. I use brown lip line for everything. My lips. It's so inexpensive. The secret weapon to womanhood can be picked up at any local druggery for as little as $2. Certainly you could spend more at Sephora or MAC, but the last time I checked, MAC sold computers, and they'll kick you out if you insist on rubbing those on your face. So pucker up, buttercup, because it's time to look like a fancy lady at a cotillion. Pardon me, I'll simplify that. Pucker up, buttercup, because it's time to look like an emerging debutante at an 18th century French dance. Ooh, yes, thanks to Brown Lebon, I look like I've been sucking on a fudgesicle. And who doesn't like chocolate? What are you, a racism? Probably. Canada has a huge race problem. Wake up. Now I'm femininum enough to wear dresses and upset conservatives. If my grandfather was still alive, he'd ask me, is your name Wally Wawa? But only because he suffered from dementia. So make your pucker look like spots on an overripe banana for birthdays, Christmas, or the only day we women are allowed to celebrate, Mother's Day. Brown lip line will pick yours up today.